189 AD, Emperor Ling of Han died. Riots and slaughter swept across Luoyang, and eventually the whole country. In August, Dong Zhuo invaded the capital and took over the government. Officials and nobles who fought back were all massacred.
All things are connected. They constantly change, and they force a spotlight upon us. All goes according to destiny.
The heavens guide me. I shall not fail.
That shall work.
You plotted a mutiny with the rebels, and now I'm here to eliminate you by order of the Grand Preceptor.
You've risen to such height, and you still can't tell the loyal from the treacherous. I'll end you traitors, each and every one.
My lord, their main forces retreated to their camp, leaving only Liu Biao with few soldiers outside the city. We must withdraw to camp. Shall work. All stratagems are born of unity. All stratagems are born of unity. That shall work. Undoubtedly. Learn of the past to see the future.
I am well aware of Dong Zhuo's despicable nature. If...
That shall
work. Our army has suffered great losses after continued battles. Please, return to the city and recuperate now.
We must withdraw to camp. Undoubtedly.
Your family has rolled over this land for generations. I've been following my sworn brother for years, and I shall not forsake him. Now that the enemies have retreated, I will take my leave.
Shall work. All stratagems are born of unity.